Hello everybody, this is Exuperist.
And as you can see, I have a real face mask now.
And today we're going to react to Daddy Daddy Do by Masayuki Suzuki featuring Airi Suzuki on the first take. This was recommended by my editor Franz. This is the opening song to Kaguya-sama Love is War season 2, if I'm not mistaken. And we're just going to see why he wants me to react to this. I mean, I've heard the song several times already, and it seems funky, it's nice, it's cool. You know, it's reminiscent of those 70s disco kind of music that you can dance to and jive along with, but it's a good song. It's nice to listen to before you watch the actual episode of Kaguya-sama Love is War, so let's get into it. Nice entrance. They got really, really funky clothes too, like reminiscent of really the 70s. Oh wait, I need CC because I can't understand everything. I mean, it's very, I guess, fashionable back in the day. It's not my style, but it seems interesting, you know, the patterns on the clothes, very weird color combination. Okay. But they've got very smooth voices though, I like it. And being able to do this in one take, I mean, I believe they probably practiced the song beforehand, and of course they've been singing it for quite a lot of times. So it's no surprise that they're actually doing really well. I mean, they are singers, professional singers, right? She's got really, really nice skin. He also has nice skin too. But I'm guessing they both wear makeup. Not so obvious, but like, she's got makeup on, obviously. Oh, nice. I'm not really good at analyzing singing technique, but that was really nice. I think I heard that. That little lilt in his voice there. Daddy, daddy, do. Oh. It's a bridge. Or like a different verse, rather. A different chorus, maybe? Yasashiku hohoemu tabi. He really has, like, I think, a very silky smooth voice. I like it. I mean, it's really perfect for the song and the style of it. He looks like that one uncle who's stuck in the 70s or the 80s. You know, we all have, I think, one uncle in our family who's stuck in the 70s or 80s. Kind of a bit cringy, but you love him for it. He's always going to be like the life of the party. Okay, that was good. That was good for the first take. It sounds kind of similar to the actual song, or the one that they used for the anime. These are really nice concepts, and I think it's nice. But I'm not a vocal coach, so I can't really critique their technique or any other technical parts of the song. But it's good. I like the song. Well, their fashion needs a little bit more improvement. It's not my style. I mean, they can rock it if they want. It's just the flower ornaments on the collar there. It's just too much for me. But the girl is okay. Her clothes are fine. The dude is just, I mean, it fits his personality, I think. So I think, no, that's just, it's just me. Nothing against them. Okay, that's it.